Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Here, you should take your umbrella. It's raining cats and dogs outside.
Come on, Mom. It can't be that bad.
Meow.
On second thought, I'll take that umbrella.
For the class project, you'll be partnered with Steve.
Who's Steve? I never met him.
We've literally been in the same class for years.
Hi, Steve. Meeting someone for the first time can be awkward. Do you mind if I break the ice?
Go ahead.
Great.
What did you get on the test, Brianna?
An A, obviously.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Ah! Ah, my pants! My pants on fire! My pants on fire! How much for this granola bar?
They're not cheap. It'll cost you an arm and a leg.
Are you serious right now? That's so expensive.
Don't blame me. Blame inflation.
It's just an arm, okay?
All right. I guess that's fine.
Oh no, it's a serial killer!
Guys, relax. It's just cereal.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing. Where did you learn to sing?
I don't know. I just heard it on the TV.
You only sing when you want to kill someone. They play that on the TV because they want you to sing, but you can't, okay?
Okay.
Honey, are you off to school now?
Yeah, I am.
You forgot to wear your earplugs. You must always keep them on while you're in public.
Do I have to wear them?
It's for your protection. You never know when someone could start singing.
Hey, girl. Hey.
Ouch.
Now I got your attention.
What?
Keep out those earplugs. I want to talk to you.
My mom makes me wear them. She says you never know when someone could start singing.
Come on, hand them over. We're at school. No one would start singing here.
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Ring around the rosies, a pocket full of...
Help!
Rosies, ashes...
Here's your earplugs back. I was wrong. You might actually need them.
I saw someone die. Was it just him or were there others?
There were three others who didn't cover their ears in time. Hey, they canceled school for the day. Go home and get some rest.
Mom, I'm home.
Mary had a little lamb.
Emily, stop singing.
Little lamb.
Emily, Mary, why are you singing? I told you not to. It kills people.
Lamb, its fleece was white.
Mom! Mom, there's something wrong with Emily. She won't stop singing. She's going to kill someone.
Mary had a little lamb.
Why are you singing?
Little lamb.
I need to get out of here. I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock-a-bye, babe.
I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why is everyone singing?
Attention all citizens. Singing has now become contagious. You must wear earplugs at all times to stop the spread.
Mary had a little lamb. Rock-a-bye, baby, on the treetops. Ashes, ashes.
Everyone's singing.
Hey, take out your earplugs.
What?
It's just me and you.
It's just us?
Yes.
Okay.
Ring around the rosies.
Bombastic blank. Criminal offensive blank.
Oh no, Timmy, did you just get a TikTok saying? Answer it carefully, because if you answer it wrong, you die.
Bombastic,
Timmy, look, I'm giving you a hint.
Oh, bombastic eyebrow. Criminal offensive eyebrow.
Timmy, no! It was bombastic side eye. Only in blank. Only in Ohio.
Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now.
I just got a TikTok saying.
Grandma, it's TikTok.
Double it and blank it to the next blank. I don't know. I don't use TikTok.
You have to try or they'll kill you.
Double it and throw it at your grandpa.
Grammy!
Why are you still here? You're going to be late.
Mom, Grammy's gone.
Oh, no. What happened?
She got a TikTok saying and she didn't guess it right.
It wasn't her fault. She doesn't know how to use the internet.
I just got a TikTok saying. I just got a TikTok saying. Trying the new blank shake. The what shake? Mom, I don't know the answer.
I'll give you a hint. It was someone's birthday.
Trying the new grimace shake. I got it.
Where did you just go?
Go? I didn't go anywhere. I was here the whole time. You're losing it, Mom.
Hey, how's my best friend doing today?
Not good. My grandma passed away this morning.
Oh no, I just got a TikTok saying.
Hurry, bestie, read it!
BFFR, be blank for real. I know the answer, but I can't say it. It's a bad word.
No!
Yummy lunch.
I just got a TikTok saying.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Ate and left no blank.
Ate and left no
bread. The answer's ate and left no bread.
No, it was crumbs. Why would it be ate and left no bread? Miss Blank has blank. Miss Rabbit has fainted.
Babe, I was calling you.
I'm sorry, babe. I'm a little out of it today. It just feels like everyone around me keeps dying.
I just got a TikTok saying, Mother blank blank.
I'll give you a hint. It's a game.
Someone made a POV about this, right?
Yes, a beautiful, amazing, perfect model blonde girl made a POV about it.
I don't remember her being all that. Anyways, I know the answer. It's Mother Can I.
No, it was Mother May I.
Hey, Brianna.
Jake, stay away from me. I think I'm cursed. Everyone around me keeps dying.
Eat these hot peppers and I'll give you $20.
Deal.
Go, Brianna, go!
Ooh, okay. It's got a little kick.
Go, Brianna, go!
Ooh, okay. It's got a little kick. Light work, blank, blank. These peppers are so spicy!
Brianna, this is perfect!
How?
This TikTok saying has to do with eating spicy food!
Light work, no reaction.
I got it!
Oh no, I just got a TikTok saying!
Hurry, Jake, read it!
Rate blank on a scale from blank to blank. Rate me on a scale from 1 to 10.
Probably a 4 at best.
No, that was the answer!
Oh.
Brianna, I think now is a good time to tell you. I don't like you just as a friend. I love you. I never told you before because I know you have a boyfriend, but I can't hide it anymore.
Jake, I don't have a boyfriend anymore. He died. Plain finished the TikTok saying. I just got a TikTok saying. I just got a TikTok saying.
He is not the blank of your blank. Hit him with your blank.
I have no clue what this one could be.
He is not the love of your life. Hit him with your car!
Whoa, you got it! I confessed my feelings to you earlier. You never gave me an answer.
Jake, I don't feel the same way. My boyfriend just passed away. I'm not ready to open up my heart to someone like that.
I just got a TikTok saying, this is so blank and blank. I don't need a hint. This is so sick and twisted.
Jake, wait! Don't be mad at me! Wait! I just got a TikTok saying, that was my blank reason.
It's the number that comes after 11.
That was my 12th reason. I got it wrong. You gave me the wrong hint on purpose.
That's what you get for rejecting me. Wait, how are you still alive?
You can't kill the creator of the game, Jake.
Mommy, I have hearts all over my face.
Oh, you got your hearts, but you only have 3. Those hearts represent the amount of times you're allowed to be heartbroken. Every time someone breaks your heart, you lose one of your hearts.
So what happens if I have no hearts left?
You die.
Hey, besties.
Pizza face.
Jake, stop it. You can't sit with us. Everyone's looking at you because of all your pimples on your face. It's embarrassing.
It's just a little breakout. I've been really stressed recently.
You can't sit with us.
Is my acne really that bad? A heart's missing. That means they broke my heart. Hey, babe.
Bro, what's all over your face?
Yeah, babe, what happened?
It's just pimples. It will go away.
That's your girl, bro? She's not my girl.
I'm not. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do.
Whoa, Brianna looks hot.
Hey, girl, come sit with us.
Yesterday, when you said I couldn't sit with you guys, you made me lose a heart. I can't trust you guys won't break my heart again. You never even deserved it in the first place.
Babe, you look so good today.
I'm not your babe. Yesterday, you didn't want to be with me because I had pimples. You made me lose a heart. I only have one left because of you. I can't trust you won't break my heart again.
I'm sorry.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet John. You can sit wherever you like, John.
Hey, can I sit here?
Sure. Do whatever you want.
Lucky me. I get to sit next to the prettiest girl in the class.
Look, I'm not interested. I can't risk getting involved with another person again.
Hey, wait, why did you say you can't risk getting involved with another person?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left too. How about we take the risk together?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left, too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I...
Why would you...
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one.
Bombastic blank. Criminal offensive blank.
Oh no, Timmy, did you just get a TikTok saying? Answer it carefully, because if you answer it wrong, you die.
Bombastic,
Timmy, look, I'm giving you a hint.
Oh, bombastic eyebrow. Criminal offensive eyebrow.
No! You were bombastic side eye. Only in blank. Only in Ohio.
Bye, Grandma. I'm off to school now.
I just got TikTok saying.
Grandma, it's TikTok.
Double it and blank it to the next blank. I don't know. I don't use TikTok.
You have to try or they'll kill you.
Double it and throw it at your grandpa.
Grammy!
Why are you still here? You're going to be late.
Mom, Grammy's gone.
Oh no, what happened?
She got a TikTok saying and she didn't get it right.
It wasn't her fault. She doesn't know how to use the internet.
I just got a TikTok saying. I just got a TikTok saying. Trying the new blank shake. The what shake? Mom, I don't know the answer.
I'll give you a hint. It was someone's birthday.
Trying the new grimace shake. I got it.
Where did you just go?
Go? I didn't go anywhere. I was here the whole time. You're losing it, Mom.
Hey, how's my best friend doing today?
Not good. My grandma passed away this morning.
Oh no, I just got a TikTok saying.
Hurry, Bestie, read it.
BFFR, be blank for real. I know the answer, but I can't say it. It's a bad word.
No! Yummy lunch.
I just got a TikTok saying.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Ate and left no blank. Ate and left no. Ate and left no bread. The answer's ate and left no bread.
No, it was crumbs. Why would it be ate and left no bread? Miss Blank has blank. Miss Rabbit has fainted.
Babe, I was calling you.
I'm sorry, babe. I'm a little out of it today. It just feels like everyone around me keeps dying.
I just got a TikTok saying, Mother blank blank.
I'll give you a hint. It's a game.
Someone made a POV about this, right?
Yes, a beautiful, amazing, perfect model blonde girl made a POV about it.
I don't remember her being all that. Anyways, I know the answer. It's Mother Can I.
No, it was Mother May I.
Hey, Brianna.
Jake, stay away from me. I think I'm cursed. Everyone around me keeps dying.
Eat these hot peppers and I'll give you $20.
Deal.
Go, Brianna, go!
Ooh, okay. It's got a little kick.
Go, Brianna, go!
Ooh, okay. It's got a little kick. Light work, blank, blank. Ah, these peppers are so spicy!
Brianna, this is perfect!
How?
This TikTok saying has to do with eating spicy food.
Light work, no reaction. I got it.
Oh no, I just got a TikTok saying.
Hurry, Jake, read it.
Rate blank on a scale from blank to blank. Rate me on a scale from 1 to 10.
Probably a 4 at best.
No, that was the answer.
Oh.
Brianna, I think now is a good time to tell you. I don't like you just as a friend. I love you. I never told you before because I know you have a boyfriend, but I can't hide it anymore.
Jake, I don't have a boyfriend anymore. He died. Plane finished the TikTok saying. I just got a TikTok saying. I just got a TikTok saying. He is not the blank of your blank. Hit him with your blank.
I have no clue what this one could be.
He is not the love of your life. Hit him with your car.
Whoa, you got it. I confessed my feelings to you earlier. You never gave me an answer.
Jake, I don't feel the same way. My boyfriend just passed away. I'm not ready to open up my heart to someone like that.
I just got a TikTok saying, this is so blank and blank. I don't need a hint. This is so sick and twisted.
Jake, wait, don't be mad at me. Wait. I just caught a TikTok saying, that was my blank reason.
It's a number that comes after 11.
That was my 12th reason. I got it wrong. You gave me the wrong hint on purpose.
That's what you get for rejecting me. Wait, how are you still alive?
You can't kill the creator of the game, Jake. Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading?
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll leave you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. Didn't work. Nothing's changed. It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Hey, Brianna, stop. I want to ask you something.
Oh, you were talking to me.
Wanted to ask you if you wanted to be my date to prom.
Yes.
Well, looks like ugly Brianna is still ugly.
It says I should be beautiful now, but it didn't work. Chad did ask me to prom, though.
You can't go to prom with Chad. He's the hottest guy in the school, and you're ugly. You can only go with him if you become beautiful, or if you wear a bag over your head.
Chad, we shouldn't go to prom together. Just wait. I should be beautiful anytime now.
What are you talking about?
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What? I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What?
I thought you were beautiful since the first time I laid eyes on you.
No, you're just saying it to be nice.
I'm not. I really mean it.
Thank you. I should go. I have to get to class.
Brianna, look at yourself. You look beautiful.
I look beautiful, but I don't even look like me. I'm going back to the way I was before.
Is there something wrong with your brain? Why would you go back to looking ugly?
Because she was never ugly.
Chad, I don't get it. I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. Why did you choose her to go to prom over me?
You are beautiful. On the outside. But inside, you're ugly. Come on, Brianna.
Okay.
Here's your soulmate candy cane.
Mmm.
No, don't eat it. You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's candy cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year, you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
See me. Let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year's going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Brie, I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
Here's a drink. Time to party.
No time for chit-chat. I need to find who matches my candy cane. Kevin, can I see your candy cane? See for soulmates.
I ate mine by mistake.
Brianna, do you want a drink?
Let me see your candy cane. I'm gonna have to pass on that drink.
Can you at least try to enjoy the party?
I've tried everyone here. No one matches my candy cane.
Attention everyone, the new year is in 1 minute.
It's almost January 1st. That means I haven't found my soulmate this year again.
You've made this entire night about you and finding your soulmate. You completely wasted my New Year's Eve.
You're right. I'm sorry.
So you never found your soulmate?
Nope, I never did. But I realized there's more to life than finding your soulmate.
Are you telling stories again?
My best friend never found her soulmate either.
Yep, I still have my candy cane.
It's always been you. Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Don't go to school. Don't go.
Actually, I'm not going to school today. I feel sick. Hello?
Brianna, are you okay? Are you somewhere safe?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just didn't go to school today.
Well, it's a good thing you didn't. There were masked intruders at our school. Some people didn't make it out safely. And the worst part is, the police haven't caught them yet.
1 second, Chad's calling.
Hey, baby. I miss seeing you today.
Yeah, I missed you too, baby.
Am I still coming over?
No, don't let Chad come over.
Chad, it's actually best if you don't come today.
But I want to see you. I miss...
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
Hello?
Help, help, let me in. Someone's chasing me. Please.
Don't let her in.
Hurry, they're chasing me.
Who? Who's chasing you?
I don't know, some crazy people wearing masks.
Are they close?
No, they're far away. Hurry.
She's lying.
Open up, they found me.
You're coming with me.
Help, help.
Mom, where are you? When are you coming home?
I'm 15 minutes away. I'm stuck in traffic.
Tell her not to come. Don't let her come.
Mom, you can't come home right now.
Why not?
You just can't. Just don't come.
Hey, baby. How are you feeling?
Chad, how did you get in here?
Your window was open.
Be careful.
Oops, I dropped my... I'll get it.
Chad, why do you have a mask?
Because you're next.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No! You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories. Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe.
Jake? Bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together.
Wait, what was I trying to forget? Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please, just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.